Good afternoon, everybody. Let's take a look at your forecast on News 8 Now. It looks pretty quiet going into the afternoon. An isolated thunderstorm possible, but I think most of us stay dry today. Just continued hot and humid. And it looks like as we roll into tomorrow, we're going to see a better chance of thunderstorms developing in the afternoon. Hazy, warm, and humid again. And temperatures still very warm, of course. Not quite as hot as today. But nonetheless, it's going to stay rather cloudy. And for Thursday, I think we're going to see an even higher chance of thunderstorms as a front settles into the area. That front may stick around for the 4th of July as tropical moisture might come very close to the area from that tropical system that could become Tropical Storm Arthur later on in the day today. So we'll keep a close eye on that. That should move offshore, but might again come close enough to foul up our forecast late in the week. Temperatures overnight tonight in the 60s, mid to upper 60s at that. It's going to be very warm and muggy. We'll be in the 60s up to the north as well, so really no great relief from the muggy conditions overnight tonight. And out to the east, maybe a little cooler, low 60s right along the shoreline of mid-coast, but otherwise mid-60s as we work inland. So overnight tonight, partly cloudy, warm and muggy. Temperatures from 60 to 70 degrees, and light winds out of the south for the most part. For tomorrow, partly sunny, still humid and very warm. Scattered afternoon thunderstorms developing and high temperatures in the upper 70s, mid-coast, and we'll get into the 80s again as we work inland. And for tomorrow night, we'll see another chance of some thunderstorms lingering, and then more widespread thunderstorm activity is likely on Thursday. Humid with highs in the 70s and 80s, and 70s on Friday. Rain possible, depending on the track of a tropical system and the location of a stalled front. Saturday, we'll start to see some clearing, and Sunday looks very nice.